Greg, so you may have caught us at our July subscription series, in which we played the Titan C major challenge with the Australian Chinese virtuoso Li Wei Qin. So today Li Wei's not with us, but we have one of our fabulous Camerata cellists, Carol Kowal, who's going to be playing the solo for today. Carol plays with the Arab String Quartet, which is Camerata's quartet in residence. This piece is one of Titan's greatest and most well-loved pieces, shows. And an interesting fact about it, the actual manuscript was lost up until 1961, so it was found until 1961. And it was then premiered by the amazing Charles Foster Brokovich. So today you just hear the first three movements. So we do recommend if you like the first movement, go to iTunes or I'll get it up in the library and see if you want to be humble and Carol to play Titan's children.
Thank you.
So the next piece of what we'd like to do is We do hope you've enjoyed the concert and the prompt program today, and we hope to see you at our next Camerata concert. That is a concert series called Things That Go Bump in the Night, and you'll be able to see that in the season brochures that we're on the seats here. In the spirit of Halloween, obviously, we're performing lots of fun and slightly creepy music, and we have commissioned a brilliant Australian filmmaker, Anthony Lucas, to create a film for someone who isn't playing. Anthony was nominated for an Oscar for his stunning film, The Mysterious Geographic Explorations of Jasper Morello. Try saying that 20 times fast. But his stuff is absolutely beautiful, so you have to see it there. Please come along. Please come dressed in your best Halloween costumes too for the concert. I wanted to dress up into my kangaroo suit, but I can't really play violin, so you know, it also includes our first ever matinee performance on Wednesday, October 21st at 1 p.m. and then Friday the 23rd at 7:30 p.m. both at the Conservatory Theatre. We will also be presenting a series of research and tour as well. And just to also give you a heads up, we will also be performing a musical concert about the composer Tchaikovsky with the actor Tom Madison right here in the wonderful QPAC concert hall. This one is called Bright Star Song for Us, and will be held on Sunday, December 30th, at 7 p.m. So we hope to see you on that too. If you'd like to stay in touch with